This joke is courtesy of Don Rickles at 84 and is dedicated to all the fools that voted for Obama and the Democrats. Charlie Rangel, still alive and still robbing the taxpayers blind. He's the guy who writes our tax laws but forgot to pay taxes on $75,000 in rental income. So why isn't he the Secretary of the Treasury? Rangel runs more scams than a Nigerian banker.